And it's Milan getting us underway. This is the Lyon lineup. 4-4-2, but a diamond shape is how he's gone. Particularly during matches, it may be that he's going to start with a diamond today.
Yeah, but I've seen this manager so often switch formations midstream during the course of a match, and we might see that again today.
This is the Milan lineup. Salvatore Sirigu starts in goal. Nicolas Burdisso plays with Nicolas. And here's the shot. Struck the post here. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Quick look at a couple of the... slipping it through. It's looking good, this move. Victor Sanchez. Granero. Perez. Not going to go for that yellow card here. Just a free kick. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. Granero. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Victor Sanchez. Granero. Leo Baptistão. Threads it through, just the keeper to beat. Well done by the goalkeeper to come out and block the shot. Thiago Falque. The pass not completed, really. And here they are on the attack. Here's the chance. Well, they've all gone to the defender to say well done, but I think the guy who had the chance really should have scored.
Well, he had the chance to get his shot away, even though he had to take it quickly. Should have done better.
Niang. Hazard.
He's got his shot off now.
Absolutely no problem for Diego Lopez to keep that out. Pablo Piatti. Well, the wide man can show his skills here.
Baptistão
threw everything behind that shot and frustrated that it wasn't quite on target.
Well, if he keeps getting in those kind of areas, I'm sure he'll score pretty soon.
I could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely on top of his game. Victor Sanchez played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. Granero. He's got that, but got the ball away as well. A chance to break away now on the counter. Niang.
This might be it!
Oh, that would have looked great if it had flown in, but in the end, it didn't fly very close at all.
No, he looked a bit embarrassed after that effort.
Javi Lopez. Perez. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Liang, up for grabs here. That's a good place to win the ball. Neatly intercepted. And that's a foul by the Milan player. Victor Sanchez. Granero. Well, I like the look of this attack. Excellent work with the tackle. Layoun. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Hazard trying to switch on the...
It's got to be! Oh, charged down.
Granero. A free kick awarded by the referee. Hernan Perez.
Now, can he take them on?
Comes in with a tackle. Hazard. Bellotti. Lanero. They tried to keep it, but they haven't been able to do that.
Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area.
Layoun. Hazard. Got on the ball in midfield. Well read by the player in that part of the pitch. Gets his foot in there. Has to clear it. Hazard. Bellotti. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Maybe the cross. Layoun. And he's got to get it away now. Referee has awarded the free kick to Lyon. Javi Lopez. Perez. Well, that is half time, and the score is 0-0 here. Well, he's been in the game, hasn't he? That's the best we can say for him. But not everything he's tried has come off. It is the kickoff here for the second half. Victor Sanchez. Nice interplay between the two of them.
The shot's on! Hit the bar!
Iago Falque.
He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions.
Javi Lopez. Granero, and it's Lyon moving forward now with some real edge to their attacking play.
Here's the chance, and they've scored, and the first goal will be such a boost to them.
And Lyon have that lead. Lorenzo De Silvestri
played forward, a bit of menace in this attack.
Here's the shot. Wonderful save. Had to really reach out for that.
Baptista.
A chance to break away.
He might be through.
In on the goalkeeper. Going to try his luck. It's in. Fine moment for them. They've got a firmer grip on the game now. They're two ahead.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0.
Work really to read the intention of the pass.
Romero. Perez. Lyon with the attack. Whipped in from the wide area. Keeper's ball.
Niang. Shot up!
Blocked it then.
Letting the shot go!
Could have halved the deficit there.
No, that's when you need your front man to be nice and composed and to be clinical, and he just wasn't that from close in.
David Lopez. Granero.
Oh, he's cut that out well, well read.
wonderful work with them.
Baptistão up for grabs here.
And now Lyon have got a corner.
Put the corner in the middle. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away.
Niang. And the whistle has gone because the assistant flagged for offside. Pablo Piatti.
This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play.
More news on the injury, and Jeff Shreves is the man in possession of the information.
He landed really heavily on his shoulder there, and you can see the discomfort he's in. But he's a tough guy. I think he'll carry on.
Jeff Shreves is our man, keeping an eye on the benches.
Yeah!
That shot's blocked very quickly. Granero. Hazard.
That's good movement forward here.
Pablo Piatti. Leo Baptistão.
He's had a go here.
That's a spectacular save. Not turning the ball around, he's hung on to it. Niang. Here's a chance to attack. Thiago Falque. Has to get it away. Comes in strongly.
Break quickly when they get possession.
Hernan Perez. Daniele Baselli.
Wasteful pass, unforced error, really.
Pablo Piatti.
Beautiful work on the ball. Getting forward well as a team now.
Hazard.
Well, maybe the cap. Good vision. He's through here. In with a chance. He really fancied him to score, but the goalkeeper kept his beliefs and kept him out.
Yeah, I mean, he'll be asking where his defenders were, but cometh the hour, he stepped
and shoots.
Oh, that would have looked great if it had flown in, but in the end, it didn't fly very close at all.
No, he looked a bit embarrassed after that effort.
Pablo Piatti.
Well, they're in a good position here. Nice idea with the through ball. Didn't come off, though.
Victor Sanchez. He went in well.
Shots on here. Oh, charged down.
Perez. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
Chance to cross it. And this could open up for Milan.
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement.
He's got the technique to deal with the press. And here they are on the attack.
Belotti. Pablo Piatti. Lyon now with a free kick. David Lopez. And the players face another 2 minutes added on by the referee. Good interception. Belotti.
Well, I like the look of this attack.
And he heads it out for a throw-in. And the referee has... Well, they're level on points going to the match. Both will be looking for a win. It won't be easy because the statistics show how evenly matched these sides are.
Yeah, and they know each other so well inside out, so it's going to be difficult separating them.
This is the Milan lineup. Salvatore Sirigu starts in goal. Nicolas Nkolo starts alongside Nicolas Burdisso in the heart of defence. Iago Falque starts with Torgan Hazard in the engine room, and it's rounded off the team with these two strikers. This is the Lyon lineup, and he could get away here.
In on the goalkeeper.
And it is a corner for Milan. Swung in from the corner.
Cleared away, well away from goal.
Lyon with the attack. Gets his foot in there. Layoun. Daniele Baselli. Victor Sanchez. Leo Baptistão. Lyon get the advantage, application here from the referee. Good judgment from him.
Well, they could pose some danger now. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions.
Niang.
Milan, a chance.
Got to be.
Well, they've broken through here with a really good goal, and the celebrations reflect that. The supporters are going crazy. It's a terrific moment for the team.
Milan with the lead into the attacking third. Now, can he take them on? Belotti. Baselli. Hazard. Lopez made the challenge well. Granero.
Looks the goalkeeper in the eye.
And it's a free kick for Lyon.
The move and able to cut out the pass. There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view.
And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Belotti. Pass one defender.
Letting the shot go!
Saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. Corner given to Milan.
Put the corner in the middle.
Cleared away by the defender. Nkolo. Able to ease the pressure by that interception. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
Niang. Good stretch by the goalkeeper to push that away from danger.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Strong challenge.
It's a super pass. He could be in behind to get the equaliser.
Well, they've all gone to the defender to say well done, but I think the guy who had the chance really should have scored.
Well, he had the chance to get his shot away, even though he had to take it quickly. Should have done better.
Hazard.
Bit of space to go forward into with the ball.
Promising build-up until that challenge. Granero.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there.
In midfield, they've got it back via an interception. Daniele Baselli. Romero. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Well, he clears the danger. Victor Sanchez. Trying to switch on the attacking. Surely! The defenders managed to get in the way there. Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here. Belotti. Shot's blocked very quickly. Victor Sanchez. Baptistao. Pablo Piatti. Hazard. Here's a chance to attack. Slipping it through.
Opportunity now. It's in. Fine moment for them. They've got a firmer grip on the game now. They're two ahead.
Well, their work has made this goal almost inevitable. They're in fine fettle today.
Well, they're creating chances for fun out there, and the opposition's really got to tighten up.
Now, this looks promising. Very much in free kick territory, this foul. What we've got here is the home team. And a crack! The free kick couldn't have been placed better. And the goalkeeper totally bamboozled by it. Well, that's marvellous for Milan, their goal.
Well, he's so threatening in those positions, and it's not a fluke. He does it so often.
And he saw it all the way. The goalkeeper didn't. And Milan really dominating at this stage of the game. Neatly intercepted. In a good position here. Granero makes a challenge here.
It could be a chance.
Shot blocked here. Well, they're getting set for the corner. Well, here comes the corner.
Here's a chance.
And now the goalkeeper can maybe think about starting an attack.
Got his shot off now. Really at the extent of his reach to make that very fine stop.
Well, they line up for the corner. Corner's taken.
Only partially away from danger.
Layoun. On the move and able to cut out the pass.
Shot on. Well, the kind of save you make after training every day for that kind of situation from close range.
Well, there is the referee blowing for half-time. It's 3-0 here. Well, as you can see from the scoreline as we start the second half, there might not be too much of a contest left in this game. There's good progress with this attack. Great interception. Daniele Baselli. Belotti. Now, where's he going to go from this position? Not too much on for him at the moment. Granero. Hernan Perez. Oh, he's through.
Needs to stay cool now.
And he's done it.
The way they moved the ball about there, Martin, before creating the chance was really good. They picked the right pass every time there.
I don't think we expected this. Such a one-sided affair. But look at the scoreline. There's some potential in this move. Romero. Made the challenge well. Layoun. Hazard. Niang.
Now here's a chance to get at the opposition.
They've shown him the inside and he's taken that opportunity. The fans want him to go for goal. Good defending. Granero. Perez. Belotti. Past his man. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Pablo Piatti. Granero. Baptistao.
That's a good spot by the defender.
A timely challenge. And now the shot! They've scored! It's his third goal. It's a hat-trick today. He's really been on form. Right to the side of the goal and nicking off the inside of the post on its way in.
On another day, that might have rebounded.
Good vision. Should be! A goal! He's kept his shot down and he's got a goal to show for it.
It's so hard to counter, Martin, that one, two-touch stuff. The understanding between this team. Well, the opposition couldn't get near.
The score here, remember, 5-1. Nkulu. Hazard. They've got numbers in this attack and it looks dangerous. And he's trying to get it away. Pablo Piatti. Leo Baptistao. Niang. Great touch on the ball. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass. Leo Baptistao. Granero.
Just lent the ball to his mate and got it back again.
A real chance here. Oh, it's a corner. Try that deflection. It's broken down and they'll have to try again. Perez. Makes a challenge here. This turnover could be costly. Referee has awarded the free kick to Lyon. Duarte. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. A chance to break away now on the counter. And that breakaway had lots of possibilities and now it's ended with lots of frustrations. Hazard. And it's Milan trying to attack now. Challenges for the ball. Pablo Piatti. Leo Baptistao. Good vision here. In with a chance. Can finish it off. A really incisive breakaway. Held his position, stayed onside, in at the keeper, but he's denied him.
Oh, he's such a good keeper in these situations, you know. He's very cool, and he got his angles absolutely correct there.
Well, we've been locked in this position for a while. Probably the longest period in the game where the losing team haven't conceded. They're just seeing out time, and to be fair, the winning team...
Shot on! Quick reaction time here from the goalkeeper.
There'll be a signal here at the corner. Put the corner in the middle. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. That's a... And shoots! And a goal! Well, he managed to keep it down, put it into the back of the net, and the keeper just couldn't reach it.
Well, if you look back through the archives, you'll see that this player has scored quite a few from these kind of distances, and it is a knack.
That earlier incident shreds it through. And here they are on the attack. real chance.
It's in off the post.
Talk about precision.
And we've had lots of goals for you to enjoy here. 6-2 is the score. Granero. Well, they're in a good position here. It was good play until they got that challenge in. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack.
He's through here.
Wonderful chance. That's a brilliant goal.
Well, I didn't see it as being as one-sided as it's turned out, Martin, but yet another goal and a good one too here in stoppage time.
There's no doubt that the scoreline reflects realistically the nature of the game. There's nothing false about it. They've thoroughly deserved to be so far ahead. Here's a chance to attack. Empty Stau. Good defending. There we are, final whistle. It was absolutely... what we've got here is the home team had a crack!